Friends, these are the remaining two questions from your NCERT textbook, and these two questions will be the last questions, and then after we'll move to the other chapter. Now, question is, first one, the focal length of lens of power minus 2.0 diopter. So this has been given the power, and P has been given how much here, minus 2.0. So write here minus 2.0 diopter. What type of lens is this? So if this one, this is the power of the lens, so which type of lens is this? Now I have told you, if power is minus, it means what? It means you are using concave lens, because concave lens, I have the formula, P is equals to 1 by F. So P is minus 2.0. So just minus 2.0 is equals to 1 by F. So cross multiply, minus 2F is equals to 1. So it implies F will be, this minus 2 will go down to minus 1 by 2. So you can write F is equals to, just divide it, is equal 0.5 minus 0.5. So focal length is minus here. So which one lens having minus focal length? Minus focal length. Answer is, which one lens having minus focal length? Concave. This side focal length. So this, which one lens you will use here? Concave lens. So concave lens will be there. Okay. If the focal length of a lens of power to minus 2.0, what type of lens is this? So first I have found out the focal length, and focal length is coming minus, it means it is concave lens. So you should know this. If power is minus, so straight away you can write down the answer, it is concave lens. If power is plus, then it is convex lens. Now I'll move to the next question. A doctor has prescribed a corrective lens of power plus 1.5 diopter. So plus coming, so it means convex lens. The doctor must have prescribed convex lens. Okay. So power is what here? Plus 1.5 diopter. Okay. Find the focal length. I have the formula. So P is equals to 1 by F. It implies P is equals to, P has been given here. How much? 1.5 is equals to 1 by F. It implies, just cross multiply, 1.5 F is equals to 1. It implies F is equals to 1 by 1.5. So answer will be, just divide this. I think how much it will come? 0.66 centimeter. This will be the focal length of the lens, 0.66 centimeter. So it is coming plus, it means which one type of lens the doctor have prescribed? Is the lens converging or diverging? So the doctor has prescribed for convex lens, because power is coming plus and focal length is also plus, so it means the doctor has prescribed for convex lens. So convex lens are always converging lens. Okay, so which question is the lens converging or diverging? So answer is converging means convex lens. Okay, this way you will write down the answer of this one question. So this way I would like to close this one chapter, refraction and reflection of light. Now we will move to the next chapter. Stay tuned. Thank you. Bye bye.